The pattern sequencer of the MONTAGE and MODX allows loop recording. Here's a quick example of a recording with a three-part performance. Press record. Set the length to 2 bars. Set the record quantization to 120 BPM. Currently, none of the parts are under keyboard control because I want to record part by part. Press Part Select, Mute, Solo, and select Part 1. Press Play and record your parts.